once run in the eighth. And he tags that one. It falls at the base of the wall. The Razorbacks are going back to Omaha.
A year ago, senior Andrew Darr slowly became an afterthought over the course of the 2009 season. But when the postseason arrived, so did Darr, making crucial plays, including that walk-off 2-RBI double to send the Hogs to College World Series. And just like last season, Arkansas is going into a super regional looking a little overmatched in terms of stats. Now, Coach Dave Van Horn believes this year's Andrew Darr could be on the pitching staff.
Right now, I'd say TJ's done a pretty good job of being that guy. So, we're going to need him this week, and we're going to need all our pitchers. You look at that lineup and those batting averages and the depth of that team. They're a lot of times their biggest competition is amongst each other to stay in that lineup, and that's why they're doing so well.
Senior T.J. Forrest, Coach David Horn say today that if Forrest hasn't pitched by the third game, if needed, he'll start for Arkansas. Some very respectable numbers. Their series against Arizona State begins Saturday at 8 o'clock Central Time.